When you're teaching about things in their bedroom, it's really fun to have them take you on a tour or to take them on a tour of your own bedroom. And so I often just ask my kids, can you show me your bed? And oftentimes they're in their room. And so then they'll just turn their iPad or their computer and show me their bed or show me their wardrobe or show me their chair. And so that just makes it fun and interactive. And also they like to see your stuff. And so that makes it fun.